This daughter of Albatross earned world champion status on August 19th when she competed in a $111,000 division of the Turtle Dove at Freestate. Cheery Hello's chief rival, Caesar's Jackpot, led at the three-quarter pole, but Cheery Hello pulled away in the stretch and recorded a clocking of 1:53.2, a new world mark for a 5/8 mile track.
It appears that Caesar's Jackpot is beaten because Bill Fahy is drawing clear with Cheery Hello. Cheery Hello and Keystone Wallace. Cheery Hello in Division 2.